All right, Coach, opening statement, and then we will take questions.
You know, so, you know, you got to credit them. They came on the road, and they were tremendous in the first quarter. I mean, we couldn't – it didn't matter who we left open. They made shots. That's a good basketball team, and we knew that. They're tough. You know, they're physical. They're all that. We were different than we were the first game, which we knew we had to be. I messed up the last play of the third quarter. That one's on me. Leaving 23 there after we battled back to two. Then right out of that, we had another little window there where we gave up probably a 5-0 run or something like that. That just made it too tough. But I'm proud of our fight, but nobody's really that excited about, you were close. That's not what we were trying to do. So.
Questions?
Is it fair to say if that first quarter was a little bit better, you're on top of this game tonight? Because it felt like, yeah, other than that, you were right there with them. You could compete with them. You showed that.
Yeah. I think, who knows? You know, I don't think it's as easy as just subtracting the numbers and saying that you would have got them. That's a good basketball team. I thought they did play well in the moments in that fourth quarter to push out the lead to where they needed it to be. And so I definitely think it would have came down to the end. If they don't start quite as well, obviously it really tightened up. It was much harder for them to score after that. And so, I think it would have came down to who made shots in the last couple possessions. But maybe, maybe. Well, I hope they carry over toughness, physicality, because we were certainly different than we were the first time we played them. I thought we did a nice job through adversity. The first quarter, they basically did the same thing down there that they did the first quarter here. And, I guess the end result was 31 points difference at their place. So we certainly calmed down and competed better. So I think that is definitely a positive, but it's really on to the next one. We're going to give them 2 days off, and I think they need it. We'll have 3 days leading into a huge contest at Western Kentucky, which is a historically difficult place to play for us.
Coach, you might have already answered this, but Middle really did a good job of taking Sab away in the second half. I think our first field goal came 14 seconds left. Is that a good sort of learning tool for your team? When teams are even doubling her, which I don't know how much we had seen her get doubled throughout the season, is it good for players to have to take that on themselves to generate offense?
Yeah, I think, to be honest, I think she was 4-for-4 in the first half. So I think she had like 13 points on 4 shots in the first half. So, obviously they made it tough for her to get looks that were good the whole night. She was extremely efficient to get to 22 points, So they're a good defensive team. Whittington was all over her the whole game. I continue to be impressed on nights like tonight that she finds a way to all those really tight windows where she's finally open, she makes them. And that's hard to do. That's really hard to do. So I thought Bree Furby made some shots and definitely felt good about it. I think that's a positive thing for us going forward. It had been really hard for her for many games, basically. She was out the last time we played them for 2 games on that weekend, and she has not been the same since then. And, she finally made a 3, and I think she gave a little hallelujah sign because that's where her head was prior to that going in. So, we've got enough offensive weapons to pick up the slack. And, I think the turnovers hurt us early too. We had 10 in the first half and settled down a little bit in the second half. And I think probably the second quarter was that way too. I don't have stats that showed me the difference between the first and second quarter on like turnovers and stuff, but I think turnovers were a thing. We started to take care of the ball better and got better shots.
The end of the third quarter, you all had gotten it back to 2 and seemed to have a little bit of momentum there and lose Whittington. What did you see on that play? And
Well, I mean, that was my fault, you know, that, and that's what I said. I wanted to, I knew they were gonna basically throw it into one, and so I tried to match Alexis with whoever the throw-in was, and I was basically doubling, you know, one as she brought it up, and we just didn't get matched up on the other end. And that's my fault on the communication of that. You know, it is what it is. That's not a backbreaker. You know, you're down five going into the fourth quarter at home. It can't be a backbreaker. I thought there was a more important little series in there where it's like three straight possessions of maybe them getting makes and us turning it over that was probably more important than that five. But that's what happened. That's what we were trying to do. We did not get it done.
Anything else?
Thanks.
Yeah.